Hello and welcome to Tech Hacks. Whenever we are incorporating images in a presentation or report, they tend to destroy the theme of the presentation with their annoying backgrounds. Through this video, I'll show you guys how you can get rid of image backgrounds. The only piece of software you'll need is MS Word. Import your image in MS Word. Double clicking on the image will give you the image options. Choose remove background option. The things you don't want should be covered in pink. MS Word will try to do that automatically. Of course, you will have to help him. The things he could not accomplish automatically need to be done manually. Click on the portion with plus sign if you want it, else click with minus. Once you are satisfied with the image, double click outside the image. Right click and save the image. Thank you for watching. Hit like and subscribe.